sorry it's so echoey whenever I film a video. In the bathroom, it's always so echoey. Today I'm going to be attempting to make baby alive a smoothie. So I've been wanting to try this diaper cover for a long time, and I thought I would do it for Tiffany. She can't drink it, sadly, because she has a tiny little mouth, and she can't drink like chunky things or anything, just like liquid. So yeah, but she's just here and she's sleeping. Oh no. So, we're going to be attempting to make it. So, I'll tell you the things we're going to use. A bowl and spoon. Not a tutorial, just trying to make it. Tissue. Got flour and baking soda. I don't know which one. Probably both. Markers. And water, which is right here. So, let's get started. So, sorry I didn't make videos today. It's busy. So now I'm going to fill this up with water. Like that much. How much do I want to make? I'll have to grab a bottle, but it's probably good. The water is like that color because I use warm water. So I'm going to first scoop some of this. Don't know if this is going to work. So first we're just going to make a I'll add some coloring later. So I'm gonna mix this up. I think I'll have to put it in the bottle and shake it, but I'm gonna need a little bit more because right now it's looking kind of weird. I'm not gonna keep this for overnight just because flour rots if it's mixed in with water. To be clear, it doesn't rot on its own. It has water in it. And some of this actually looks like baby powder. It's not. Just put it in one of those containers. So, I'm gonna get the bottle and shake it up. So, I have a bottle. This is Harper's bottle she used when she had a chicken pox. It's just pretend soda I made. I'm gonna have to wash that out. That video I made a few days ago. Maybe it's uploaded. Oh yeah, it is uploaded. Bottle. So it's not a very nice paste just yet. And they're spilling, that's why I'm doing it over the sink. I spill probably just a good amount or something on the bottom. Okay, that's probably good. Made the perfect amount, so that's good. Don't worry, this is not the smoothie yet. This bottle is really leaky, so I'm gonna be really sick. Looks kind of gross, but that's what you mean. Washing the spoon are washed. Okay, that's so good. Okay, so now it's time to make the coloring. So, thinking for the coloring, I want to make it like a banana strawberry. So I'm gonna get like colors that I think should. Just doing it. I think I use a lot of the pink. Okay. I don't want to make blue. So, got these three pinks, and they're so pretty. And then I have a purple for some reason. And then yellow. So, I'm going to color that. Nice. Just coloring on. I'm sorry this is like a not very good video. I'm just bored. Oopsies. And I dropped it. Oh no. It was just I was bored and I wanted to film a video. I thought this was a good video idea because I was just going to make it. So just that I'll film it. Because I make a lot of things for my dolls. So, done with that pink. Okay. So, I got it all done. Here's the mixture. And then I have the coloring. So, with that. Okay, it kind of looks weird right now, but that'll change. How many times have I said that will change in this video? Hoping that this will change the color. Add some more coloring. Pretty good. Can't squeeze it out of this bottle, but I think it's too thick. It's too thick. That was a baby. Like, it didn't work. And my bottle's leaking. Quite. No. And look at that. Was that just a huge chunk? Smoothie. Okay, I'm gonna in the sink, it looks really gross. No, don't think that did. Oh, it was the paper towel that I forgot to take out. That's why there's like a big clump. Well, I'd say this is a fail because I thought it was gonna work, but yeah, I don't think I used the right flour because it has a bunch of little bits in it. Leo, make sure you. Be sure to subscribe. Bye.